This is Chris Perry with Accurate Building Inspections. We're doing a sewer line inspection at 6323 Northeast 6th Avenue in Portland. We're going through a backflow preventer in the basement bathroom floor. The cleanout was not accessible. It's in the sidewall, but we just couldn't get to it. Okay, we're losing some water flow right here at 25 feet. We'll locate this on the way back. We'll locate this line that comes into the side here on the way back. Okay, right here at about 60 feet, we had a repair to the line. We've hub back onto some concrete here that's pretty worn. Okay, here's the city line. We're going to locate those 2 points on the way back. Okay, we've located this out on the street. We've marked it with green paint. Okay, we're going to locate this point. Okay, we attempted to have the neighbors flush their toilet to see if this was the entrance from a party line, but there was no one home. Okay, we're going to locate this point here where we've got obviously a leak in the line. Okay, we're getting water flow through this section. So really the only real issue we have is just to determine if that's a party line here or not. Okay, looks like we've got a crack in this bell fitting here. Okay, I've located this right in the front yard to the left of the entry area. It's marked with green paint.
Yeah.
So we need to consult an excavation person for repair of this leak. Again, marked in the front yard with green paint and verify with the city if this is a party line.